Thank you for viewing the second segment in Jaguar Health three-part video series on diarrhea and dehydration in calves. In this video, I review important steps you can take to prevent diarrhea on your beef or dairy farm. Over the long run, prevention of diarrhea before an outbreak, it's always more cost-effective than treating sick calves after an outbreak occurs. At the herd level, important preventive practices include maintaining cleanliness of equipment and facilities, good personal hygiene, and proper training of personnel. A variety of pathogens can be involved in calf diarrhea. Commonly, the infection and transmission occurs through a fecal-oral route. Biosecurity measures, such as the use of gloves when handling and treating affected animals, and the use of disinfectants on entering and leaving stalls, can help curtail the spread of infectious agents in an outbreak situation. And of course, any sick animals should be isolated from others. Neonatal calves lack the ability to effectively regulate their body temperature when exposed to excessively hot or cold weather. Environmental stress can cause immune system impairment and increase the susceptibility of newborn calves to diarrhea. Calves are typically exposed to contaminated environments directly after birth. To reduce opportunities for contamination, it is critical to maintain a clean calving area. To reduce pathogen exposure, calves must be relocated after birth from the calving pen to a clean, dry calf pen. The calf pen area should offer adequate space and a clean environment to optimize calf performance. Additionally, milk bottles, water buckets, and other feeding equipment should be cleaned frequently. A calf's natural resistance to diarrheal disease is closely related to the timely consumption of high-quality colostrum. Colostrum contains antibodies and immune cells that are transferred to the calf. Optimally, newborn calves should receive 3 to 4 liters of colostrum within the first 6 hours after birth. Thank you for watching. In the final video of this series from Jaguar Health, I discuss calf diarrhea treatment strategies.